What's up, guys? It's Cindy, and this is your bodyweight 60-minute circuit workout. So grab your mat and let's get started. All right, what's up, guys? We officially have our first 1 hour workout here on the channel today. I'm a little nervous. I designed it, and I know it's gonna be a tough one, but I know with you guys watching at home, sweating with me, wherever you are in the world, I'm gonna stay accountable and I'm gonna work hard just like you are, all right? So get your mind right, I'm gonna get mine right. We're gonna start with a 3 minute warm up with jumping jacks in 2, 1, let's go. Just body weight today, as you can see. I'm gonna try and alternate body weight and dumbbell workouts a little more this week. So you've got your strength workouts and your conditioning workouts. This is obviously a conditioning with a little bit of strength mixed in, no dumbbells, but we'll take it one exercise at a time. Okay, step out wide. You're gonna rotate your torso left and right. We've got strength movements mixed in with cardio movements today. So for 2 minutes at a time, you'll be doing one movement, 15 seconds of work, 15 seconds rest. So it's truly interval style, circuit style the whole time. Take that right arm, reach up over top. Pull, come up onto your toes and back to the top. Good, reach, reach, reach. The main thing to remember today is we're gonna finish together, okay? It's gonna be tough, you're gonna be breathing heavy, but I want you out of your comfort zone like that. Okay, I want you moving and sweating and breathing hard. It's just a little bit harder than you would push as you would do it on your own, okay? So step back. No one really goes as hard as they would with someone else pushing them. So that's why I'm here. That's why you're here with me. I'm gonna push you just a little bit outside of your comfort zone. And whether you know it or not, you're pushing me to keep rocking. Knowing that you're watching this, depending on me to push you. Oh yeah. All right, one more. And let's go into some butt kicks. Open up the quads a little bit. Arms and legs, relax your feet as they kick high. There you go. So like I said, 15 seconds of work, 15 seconds rest. That's more approachable, right, for an hour? All right, big wide stance. Take about 3 minutes here and just get warmed up, just get moving. And then we'll take 30 seconds. I'll explain what we're doing for the first one. And we'll rock it out. You've got 30 seconds rest in between each 2 minute circuit too, so that's something to look forward to. All right, reach down to the floor and bring your hips forward. Reach down and hinge your hips back and forth. Good, walk your feet in just a little bit more. Touch the ground, squat, open up, squat, open up. 10 seconds, let's cross your arms over, and then we'll talk about what we're gonna start with. Good, open, close, 3, 2, 1, all right, let's get into the workout. So, very first move is gonna be plank open up with a crunch. Okay, so you're gonna be in this high plank position. You're gonna open, crunch, open, crunch, okay? So you're just bringing your knee up and back. All right, you guys ready? Here we go, 15 seconds of work, 15 seconds rest. Up in your plank position, here we go, in 2, 1, open it up. Roll the feet over, crunch, roll, crunch. All right, I want you to get started as soon as we start here today, because you only have 15 seconds of work. Open, crunch, rest. So we've got 4 rounds, 15 seconds on, 15 seconds off per move, okay? So round 2, plank open ups. Get in your high plank position. We're gonna get started. 2, 1, let's go. Round 2, open and squeeze. Open, squeeze. Open, squeeze. Modification here, just roll it over, tap your hip. Roll, tap your hip. And rest, good. All right, there's 2 rounds down, so 2 more to go. All right, get down and ready. We're gonna go back up in 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's pop it up. Open and crunch. Open, crunch. Good, try to keep a nice open chest when you roll over to the side. 5 seconds, give me a couple more. Crunch, turn, crunch, turn, rest. Good. All right, 3 down. One more to go, and then you've got a quick rest. We're gonna pump up some cardio. All right, 5 seconds, get your hands ready. Go ahead and come on up into your plank. 2, 1, open it up and squeeze. Whoop. Almost fell. Good job, good job. And squeeze, squeeze. Good, good, good. Almost there. And rest, good. All right, so there's your first one. 30 seconds rest. Your next one, we're gonna go high knees. I'm gonna switch up the direction each time we do it. We're gonna go forwards, backwards, side to side, standing here. All right, we're gonna go switching directions all the time. So, water break if you need it. You got about 20 seconds. We're gonna start side to side. Whew. So far, so good, right? All right, here we go. Side to side, high knees. Remember, 15 seconds, so you're going hard. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. All out for these 15. Okay, the first one you got to kind of keep your pace, activate all your muscles, that was my thinking. Good, 4, 3, 2, 1, good. So the first one was just kind of activating the muscles. You're waking up. Now it's time to bump up that intensity. All right, round 2. Let's go front to back, high knees. All right, stay facing this way. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, high knees. Touch the mat, push it back. Good, touch the end, push it back. Good job, good job. 3, 2, 1, rest. Good. All right, so we're back to sideways. I'm gonna keep you switching directions, keep you guessing. All right, you ready? Big deep breath. 4, 3, pump your arms, 2, 1, let's go. All out. Sprint, sprint, sprint. That's it. 10 seconds, 7, 6, go, go, go. 3, 2, 1, rest, good job. Whew. All right. And we're already at round 4. Goes by quick, but I want you to go hard in these 15 seconds. Here you go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. High, 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 we're going front to back. And push it back, and forward, and back, and forward. Keep it up, 5 seconds, go, go, go. Whew. 3, 2, 1, rest. Whew. Okay, grab water if you need it. 30 seconds rest here. Your next one is gonna be a squat walk. Okay, so you're gonna go 1 foot on the mat, 1 foot off the mat. You're gonna go squat, up and over, squat. Working your way back and forth, up and down your mat. When you get to the back, coming right back up. Okay, so you're moving side to side throughout that squat walk. All right, 10 seconds. Let's start up at the front of your mat. Right foot on, left foot off. Have a seat into your squat in 3, 2, 1. So squat up, pop it over, up, over, up, over. There you go. Once you get the hang of it, speed it up and move it back forward. Up, down, that's it. 3, 2, 1, rest. All right, good. Whew. 15 on, 15 off. Here you go. Let's start at the back of the mat. Let's go. Left foot on, right foot off. 2, 1, let's go. Squat, hop over, squat, hop over. You're working your way up and back this mat. More up and back on your floor. Just give me 4 going backwards, 4 going forwards. 2, 1, rest. All right, quads are starting to burn a little, right? Two down, we've got two more to go. Let's start up at the front. Right foot on the mat, left foot off the mat. In two, one, let's do it. Down, up and over. Good, use your arms. When you go down, bring them in front. When you come up, swing them back. Good, five, three, two, one. Oh yeah, quads on fire. Okay, one more round here. Whew. Here we go, 5 seconds. Start with left foot on, right foot off. Two, one, sink it down and up. Down, up, go side to side. Up and down. Good, let's head back up to the top. Five, four, three, two, one. Woo! And rest. All right, shake your legs out. See, these short little circuits are quick, right? 15 on, 15 off. Approachable because we've got an hour of work. So I want you to know, I'm already just fumbling on my words. I want you to know that with this method, we can finish, okay? Don't get discouraged early on. This is slow and steady wins the race kind of workout. All right, so your next move, that was your leg strength. Back to cardio. Taking the jumping jacks just like we did the high knees. Side to side, and then front to back, okay? So side to side is here. We're going that way in two, one, let's go. Open, close, open, close. Open, close. Right, 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 switch, left, left, left. Three, two, one, good. I want you to try to get 15 jumping jacks in there, okay? Arms are moving fast, legs are moving fast. Whew. Here we go. Round two, let's go front to back, just like your high knees. Okay, going up the mat and back the mat. Ready? Go. Two, three, four, six, seven, nine. Good. We've got five, four, three, two, one, rest. All right, two down, we're going back lateral. Try and get these 15 reps in. One jumping jack per second. All right, it's high intensity day. Here we go, four, three, legs together. Two, one, and let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Good job. Back to the front and back. Whew. Keep it up, keep it up. After this one, moving on to an arm strength movement. Okay, here we go. Jumping jacks, front to back. Three, legs together, two, one. Let's go, get 15. Two, three, four, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, time. Good job, good job. Whew. Okay, water if you need it. Hopefully you're going hard in these 15, all right? The 15 seconds is short, short time, high intensity, okay? 30 seconds rest right here. And then we're moving on to push-ups with a shoulder tap. Two levels of push-ups, okay? You're gonna go down on your toes, shoulder tap left and right, and push-up. If you're on your knees, same thing. Push-up, left, right, okay? Actually, I want you to do the shoulder taps on your toes, okay? Shoulder tap left and right to get comfortable with that position, then drop down to your push-ups. We're starting in three, two, one, let's go. Left, right, and down. 15 seconds, so don't stop until it's over. I'll tell you when, you just keep working. You don't have to look up at me. Just listen, I'll tell you when to stop. Two, one, stop, good. Okay, 15 seconds rest. If you were on your toes that time, great job. If you were not, I want you to try a couple push-ups on your toes this time, then drop down to your knees when you need to. Two, one, let's go. Left, right, push-up. Good, keep working. Belly is tight, chest goes down first. I'll tell you when to stop. Don't have to stop and look. Two, one, stop. Good, two down, two to go. Good job, here we go, 6 seconds. 4, 3, 2, tight belly, and let's go. Tap, tap, push up. Tap, tap, push up, come on. Tap, push up, tap, tap. I'll tell you when to stop, keep going. 5, 4, give me a couple more. 2, 1, rest. All right, 3 down. Last one, that means you're up on your toes for at least 1. Okay, you gotta give me at least 1. If not the whole 15 seconds, right? The last chance, here we go. 2, 1, let's go. Left, right, push up. Do not stop until you hear my voice say stop. Let's go, strength and conditioning today. You're getting a total package for your body. 3, 2, 1, rest. Great job, great job. Grab some water. We're back to some cardio. So you kind of catch the pattern now, right? Leg strength, cardio. Arm strength, cardio. Core strength, cardio. Okay, so we're going to cardio. After that, we've got core strength. Okay, 20 seconds. So this next one is called an A-skip. So you're gonna bring your fingertips, touch under your leg as you're hopping. Up, tap, then tap, okay? We're gonna move the same way, forward, backwards, and lateral, okay? We're gonna start with forward, backwards. 2, 1, let's go. Tap, over, up and over. Push back, and up, great job. Keep moving, arms are going quickly. 3, 2, 1, rest. Good job, great work. All right, 10 seconds. Let's move side to side on this one. Okay, starting with your hands up overhead. Here we go, in 3, 2, 1, reach and clap, up. Switch legs every time. And right, left, right, left, right. 5 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Good job, 2 down. Let's go back to the forward backwards, okay? You're doing great. Here we go. In 7, 6, hands up in the air. We're going under the right leg first. 2, 1, let's go. Up, over. Back, forwards. Up, push it back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. All right, 2 down. That means we're back to lateral. And then we're hitting the core, okay? You're doing great, guys. 7 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, hands in the air. Let's go. Under, over. Keep it intense with me. Whew. Only 15 seconds to work. You gotta crank it out. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Oh yeah, great job. Whew. Grab some water, you're back to your 30 seconds rest again. Whew. Okay, when you're done with your water, come on down and have a seat with me. We've got tabletop sit-ups. Tabletop is gonna represent the shape that your legs are in, okay? So if you notice my shins, nice and flat, right? Not up here, not down here, nice and flat, okay? You're reaching up overhead, coming up to that tabletop position, tap your shins, back up, tap your shins. Okay, I want your hands coming all the way up over your legs, shoulder blades are off the ground. Here we go, 3, 2, tabletop legs, ready, let's go. Tap the shins, control it down. Up, down, pull that lower back into the floor. 3, 2, 1, rest. Great job. So you got the feel of it now, right? If it was a little harder, reach back, swing a little harder. If that was too easy, I want you to keep your fingers up on your knees. Okay, I'll go with you with the knees. 2, 1, let's go. Up, down. Chin is tucked, legs are not moving at all. Just your torso. 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Great job. 2 down, 2 to go. Challenge yourself to start on your knees this time if you didn't yet. Okay, core strength. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, and up, down, up, down. Exhale, on your way up. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. All right, 3 down. Woo. Great work, Remember, if that's a little more difficult for you, reach back, use your arms to help you swing up. If not, hands never leave the legs. 2, 1, let's go. Up, down, up, down. Legs are still flat, right? Squeeze your knees together for 3, 2, and 1. Amazing job. Good work, good work. Big deep breath. You got 30 seconds rest. Next one, you're also gonna be down on the mat for mountain climbers, okay? So if you're not familiar with those, grab some water, I'll show you. We're face down in a high plank position to start. Seriously, I hate mountain climbers, but I know that you were there working out with me, so I'm not gonna stop, okay? It goes both ways. I'm here for you, you're here for me, right? Okay, so mountain climbers, high plank position, your shoulders do not scoot back into a down dog position, okay? Stay here, one knee up at a time. Ready? Let's go. 15 seconds. If you're modifying, here, just slow it down. If not, your toe does not touch the floor at the top of the rep. 3, 2, 1, rest. Okay, so what I was saying, some people like to bring it here and touch up top and touch and touch. I don't want that. I want your leg off the floor. Okay, here we go. Round number 2. We're gonna get through it together. 2, 1, let's go. Drive, 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 drive. This is an all-out sprint with your knees. How fast can you get them up? Go, go, go. 5, 3, 2, 1, rest. Good job. Whew. Round 3. Looks like my hair and my sports bra here. It's whacking me in the face. All right, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Drive, 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 all out sprint. Core is tight, butt is low. Your knees are just right above the ground. 3, 2, 1, rest. Ah, love-hate relationship with these things. I know they're effective, but they're so uncomfortable. 7 seconds. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go, rock it out. Last set of mountain climbers, you are sprinting right now. Go, 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 go. That's it, 7, 5, come on. 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Oh, glad to have those over. Good job, nice work. Come on up, grab some water. Whew. You have a sweat towel, dry off a little bit. All right, next move while you're getting your drink, close squat to sumo squat. So we're back to the leg strength portion, okay? So you're gonna go close squat, hop it out to a sumo. Close squat, hop it out to the sumo. If you're modifying, take the jump out. Close, sumo, all right? Okay, here we go. We're gonna go in 5 seconds. We're starting with the close squat. Okay, 2, 1, let's go. Down, hop out, down, hop out. That's it, close, sumo. You're hopping in and out of that squat because it's only 15 seconds, right? 3, 2, 1, rest. Good. Whew. If you're modifying because you think it's too hard, just go for it. Only 15 seconds. If you're modifying for injury reasons, that's different. If you're modifying to take it easy, not today. Ready? Let's go. Close, sumo. I'm with you. You can breathe heavy, you can slobber, you can sweat everywhere. That's fine. We're gonna get through it the right way. 2, 1, rest. Whew. Good job. After this workout, you're gonna feel so accomplished. You're gonna feel so good. Whew. Here we go, 5 seconds. Start with the sumo. Let's go to the left first this time. Ready? Let's go. Squat, sumo. Close squat, sumo. Pop it out. Leg strength, remember? So you feel it in your quads, glutes, hamstrings, everything. 2, 1, rest. Good work, good work. Whew. 3 down. Last one right here. Shake your legs out. You're going to hop with me. Going to hop, going to hop. Here we go. 3, 2, sumo squat and close. Let's go. Last round. Up, up, up. That's it. Come on. Give me 4, 3, 2, and rest. Great job. Woo, okay. Walk around, shake your legs out. So we're back to the cardio. Leg strength, and then cardio. You're doing great. I don't know if you guys know this, but part of the time when I'm encouraging you, it's things that I need to hear myself, right? So try that sometime. If you're in a group class, if you're working out with a friend, try encouraging them. You'll find you get a lot of energy out of that yourself, okay? Next one, your body's starting out in an X. You're gonna tap heel, heel, opposite hand, okay? You're hopping like a jumping jack. Touch the opposite hand to the opposite heel. Hands up, 2, 1, let's go. Tap, tap. Give me a good rotation in your core. Stay hopping. 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Good, walk it out side to side. Stay moving. I'm totally not opposed to just dancing a little bit. I'm not at the cardio dance level yet for this channel, but if you wanna dance in your rest, let's do it. 2, 1, here we go. Up, up, up. Try to get that knee even higher this time. Is your toe right in front of your belly button? Get it there. 3, 2, 1, rest. Great job. I'm trying to always push you a little bit harder, a little bit faster, okay? That's why we're here, a little bit outside of your norm. 4, 3, 2, 1, round 3, let's go. Up, out, up, out, come on. Up, up, keep the beat. You hear it? Up, 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 up. 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Good job, 3 down. We've got 1 to go, and then we're headed back to arm strength. Okay, a new move, so I'm gonna start demonstrating, and you'll watch me, and I'll tell you when to go. 2, 1, let's go. Up, up, up. Great job, great job, keep it up. Your heel is up to your belly button height, right? Right in front of your body. 4, 3, 2, and rest. Whew. Great job, great job. Grab some water, or just walk around and breathe. Hold your hands over your head if you need to. All right, next move is one that you may not have done before, but if you know what a downward dog is in yoga, you're gonna stay there for this arm circuit, okay? So go up into that down dog. Hands are just a little bit wider than your mat. You're gonna tuck your head like you're looking at your shoelaces. Bend the elbows out and up, okay? So it's a pike push-up. All right, you're not going here. Chest is not down. Chest and head are both facing your legs. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Go down and up. Try to think of the crown of your head diving for the floor. Tap it and push back up. That's it. 2, 1, rest. Good, come on up. Breathe. All right, that's a little harder movement. If you're not getting all the way to the floor, that's okay. I want you to go as low as you can. There's not really a modification, so just don't go as low. 2, 1, hips up, look back at your shoes. Down, up, down, up. Elbows are going out to the side. Away from your body. 2, 1, last rep, rest. Good. 2 down. Get some air. Round three in 7 seconds. Let's get back up onto your toes. Ready? Three. Tuck your head. Two. One. Bend your elbows. Push. Bend. Push. That's it. You'll feel it in the back of your shoulders and in your lats, right? Three, two, one, rest. Whew. Great job. You're doing awesome. Whew. We've got one more round. 8 seconds. We'll go round four. All right, hands down on your toes. Shoot your butt up. Three, two, one, let's go. Down, up, down, up, down, up. Stay with the beat. Down, up. 7 seconds. Push, push. Come on. Give me one more. Two, one, rest. Whew. Great job. New movement, right? Or maybe not. Maybe you just had a little getting used to it again, right? That's okay. I want to always challenge you, push you outside of what you normally do, put you outside of what you have done before, okay? So you'll never come back to this channel thinking, oh, I know what to expect, right? I don't want that. Neither do you, right? All right. So this next one, we're going side to side, right? We're gonna go up, up, shoot. Side, side, up, okay? Side shuffle, you're jumping once at the end. All right, here we go. Two, one, drop it low, let's go. Over, over, up. Over, over, up. Down, down, up. Two shuffles and jump. Good, one, two, up. One, two, back to the cardio, right? So soon. One, two, up, rest. Good. One round down. Whew. Like I said, I'm all for the dancing and the rest. 5 seconds. Here we go. Three, hips down, two, one, let's go. Side, side, up, side, side, up. Whew. Side, side, up. Side, side, up. Side, side, up. Come on, three, two, one, rest. Good job. Two down, two to go. We're over halfway through the workout. That's a good thing, right? You're doing great. Here we go, 5 seconds. Big deep breath for me. Three, two, drop your hips. Let's roll. One, two, up. One, two, up. One, two, up. One, two, up. Shuffle, shuffle, up. Shuffle, shuffle, up. Two, one, rest. Good job. Three down. Whew. After this, you're heading back to some core. All right, 5 seconds. In four, three, two, let's go. Side, side, up. Side, side, up. Reach your hands to the ceiling. Get your feet as far away from that mat as you can. Side, side, up. Side, side, up. Two more, here we go. And up, slide, slide, up, rest. Whew, great job. Grab some water. Your next one, you're going down onto the mat. So grab water, get down in your plank position. And I'll show you what we're doing. All right, so this one's gonna be a forearm plank. All right, we're gonna go straight arm shoot, okay? So you're on your elbows, starting here. Everything stays the same. You're gonna shoot your arm straight out, back and switch. So you're reaching to that wall over across in front of your head. All right, here we go. In four, three, two, one, let's go. Point, rest, out, in, out, in. Keep the hips level. You're looking right between your thumbs. In, out, three, two, one, rest. Great job. So if you notice your hips doing a little bit of this, when you would point, not what we want to do right now. Keep them facing the ground. Your belly button pointed right towards that mat. Two, one, let's go. Point in, in, out, let's go. Three, two, one, rest. Two down, great job. So if you notice, you'll have to kind of counteract your arm and your hips, right? So if you're on your right arm, you're gonna have to pull your hip down on the left side a little bit harder. Okay, try it out this time. 3, 2, 1, go. In, out, in, out. Feel it? Right arm, pull the left hip down. Left arm, pull the right hip down. You'll feel a lot more stable that way. 2, 1, rest. Great job. We've got one more. That was 3. Going for 4. In 4, 3, 2, 1, hips down, let's go. In, out, in, out. Feel the hips, keep them steady. Belly button points to the floor. In, out, in, out. Hold tight for 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Great job, guys. Grab some water. Keep rocking with me. We're gonna go agility hops with your hands overhead up next, so you're up standing. I'm gonna grab some water. All right, so throw your water bottle to the back of your mat. We're gonna be at the front of your mat on this one. So you're gonna think of your legs as always separating, okay? So one toe is on, one toe is off. You're gonna jump, switch, switch, switch. Hands are in the air. Give you a little bit more breathing issues right now, right? All right, here we go. You're just moving side to side on that one. Hands in the air. 3, 2, 1, go. Up, back, up, back. That's it, hands are up, keep them up. Up, back, come on. 5, 3, 2, 1, rest. Woo. All right, one round down, 2 to go. Here we go, 5 seconds. Right foot off, left foot on. 2, 1, let's go. Up, 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 up. Hands are pulled towards the ceiling. Your legs going on, off, switch, on, off, switch. Keep it up for 3, 2, 1, rest. 2 down, 1 to go. Whew. You guys are still with me, I'm so proud of you. Great work. Good job today. You're here because you're worth it, and you know it, and you've decided to act on it. Hands up, let's go, on, off. Keep that beat. Up, back. Can you move a little faster? 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Good job, this one's all about quickness. Okay, you're not moving a ton, just little tiny chops. How fast can you go? Whew. Big deep breath. 3, hands up, 2, 1, let's go. Up, back. Tiny chops, keep your feet quick. Quick. Up, back. Whew. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Whew. Great job. Grab some water. Whew. So, we are down to more legs. I feel like we were just at our leg workout. Okay, this one's gonna involve doing one side of a lunge at a time. So we're gonna go right, left, each of the 4 rounds, okay? So starting with your left leg, lunging out first. Watch me, and then we'll go left leg lunge, right leg rear kick. Okay, come all the way back into your lunge, kick, lunge, kick, okay? You're shoving your heel back. You're not flipping your toe, okay? It's heel to the back wall. 2, 1, left leg, go up, kick, lunge, kick, there we go. Hop it back out of the lunge if you can. Let's go, rest. Okay, so right leg is lunging now. That means your left leg is kicking back powerful with that heel. Okay, bring your knee up, shove the heel back to that back wall. 2, 1, right leg first, let's go. Lunge, kick. On that kick, you're gonna lean forward just a little bit. Hands are on your hips, so you're balanced. You can feel your core holding you tight, right? Lunge right leg, kick. 2, 1, rest. Great job. So back to the left leg, lunging forward. I keep my hands right here so I can feel my abs tight, controlling everything. Okay, hands on your hips. 2, 1, let's go. Left leg lunge, right leg kick, come on. Kick, lunge, kick, lunge, kick, lunge, let's go. Push, push, push. 3, 2, 1, rest. Whew. All right, back to the right leg, lunging forward. Whew. You're doing great. Big deep breath, 5 seconds. 3, 2, right leg, let's go. Lunge, kick, lunge, kick. Big push off that right leg, let's go. Push, kick, push, kick your heel back. Kick, let's go. Kick it high, kick it high. In 2, 1, rest. Great job. I know that was a lot of coordination. I wanted you to feel your core controlling everything though, okay? You'll notice on my channel, we're moving like athletes all the time. Your body is in control completely from head to toe, okay? Whew. We're going back to cardio again. So hopefully you felt a good leg burn on that one. Towel off if you need to, 15 seconds. All right, we're gonna go front to back, open and close jumping jacks. Hands are starting out front, feet are together. Open, close, okay? When your legs are open, your arms are open. Let's start out front, ready, go. Open, close. All the way out so your body's forming a T with your arms and your torso. Let's go, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Good job, good work. Breathe. Good work. Take it nice and slow. We're doing great, guys. Here we go, 2, 1, hands out front, let's go. 1, 2, 3, let's get 15. 6, good job, 10 seconds. Open, close, push your chest. Open as you open your arms. 3, 2, 1, rest. Clap it at the end, good job. Whew. Good work. After this, we're going back to the arms. A little bit of dip pulsing, so we're hitting the back of the arms. All right, round 3 of your open, close jumping jacks. 2, 1, open it up. 1, 2, shove your chest forward as you go wide. In, out, same thing, feel the core. Feel it controlling your chest. That's what I want. Good, 2, 1, rest. Great job. Whew. We've got one more round, and then we're going back to some arm work. Arm strength, cardio, strength, cardio, strength. Common theme here. All right, hands together, last round, let's go. 1, 2, 3, open. If this is hard on your shoulders, just come halfway out and work on your mobility with my 25-minute mobility workout. Because you need to be able to move those joints. 2, 1, rest. All right, I'll put that in the description below or I'll tag it here in the video. Okay, 25-minute mobility workout I posted a couple days ago. If these movements are hard because you're feeling inflexible, I need you to work on that. This whole channel is about moving your body fluidly, okay? Getting to use a lot more muscles than just one at a time. Okay, so if you need some flexibility work, which if I'm being honest, we all do, I'll put the link to the video here. You can head there after this video. After the video. All right, hop on down to your butt. After this workout, right? Whew. Okay, legs are out straight. You're on your heels. Coming up, you're gonna bend your elbows and touch your butt to the ground. Ready? Let's go. Bend, straighten, bend, straighten. Keep your hips up. Heels are dug into the floor. Bend your elbows straight backwards. Fingertips are pointed to your toes. 2, 1, rest. Great job. So I want you to feel it in the back here. When you come up out of the dip and you're straight at the top, I want you to feel that squeeze in the back of your arms, okay? Here we go. Heels down, butt up. 2, 1, let's go. Tap, extend. Okay, don't just drop your butt. Keep your butt up as long as you can. You're just bending your elbows. Push for 3, 2, 1, rest. Great job. Whew. So you're not trying to get your butt on the ground. It's just gonna happen when you bend your arms. You're trying to keep your butt away from the ground. Fingertips towards your toes. Let's go up. 2, 1, drop it down. Good job. Dig the palms of your hands into the ground. Keep your butt away from the ground as long as you can. 3, 2, 1, rest. Whew. Good job. Ouch. You're doing great, guys. We've got one more round. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, pop it up. Let's go. Down, up, down, up. Keep your butt up, away from the floor. Bend the elbows straight back behind you. In 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Oh, great job. Shake your arms out, back and forth, back and forth. We're back up for some cardio. Whew. All right, come on up. So you've got one broad jump hop, 2 backwards hops. Okay, so you're gonna go 1, 1, 2, okay? Jumping forward with 1, jump back with 2. All right, big deep breath. 15 seconds. We are so close to the end, guys. Whew, got about 5 more circuits here, and you are almost there. And I'm so proud of you, and I hope you're so proud of yourself. Longest workout yet. Okay, here we go. 1 big forward jump. In 2, 1, let's go. 1, 1, 2. Load it up. 1, 1, 2. All right, I want you to transition quick. As soon as you land, push. 1, 2. Land, push. 1, 2. Land, push. And rest. Good job. Okay, so you notice I don't get to the end here and stand up and then try to swing backwards, okay? As soon as I land, I'm pushing back. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Land, push. Swing, push. Good, land softly. Push, 1, 2. Push, 1, 2. 2, 1, rest. I want you to try to cover the whole distance of that mat. As big of a swing as you need to. Load it up. Land softly. Okay, I don't want you landing peg leg. Okay, land soft. Go down into a half squat. Ready? Let's go. Soft. Push, push. Soft. Push, push. That's it. Come on. We're moving like athletes today, guys. Push, push. Land. Push, push. Rest. Good job. Breathe. We've got one more round here. Big deep breath. 5, 4, 2, 1. Whole distance of the mat. Go. Push, push. Down. Push, push. That's it. Come on, come on. Let's go. Give me 2 more. Land. Push, push. Last one. Push, push. Rest. Whew. Great job. Have a seat on your mat for this next one. We're going down for some core. Whew. Whew. So this is a 2-part movement. Think of your legs and your upper body being totally separate, okay? So you're gonna do a leg raise. Leg raise, drop them down. Sit up, drop it down. Leg raise, and sit up, okay? When you drop your legs down, throw your palms underneath your tailbone, okay? We're almost there. Big deep breath. We're gonna go leg raise first, so hands under your tailbone. 2, 1, lift it up. Leg raise, drop it, sit up, drop it. Leg raise, and sit up. Separate moves, okay? So you're not letting your legs fling you up into a sit-up, right? Sit up. If you need help separating those, keep your hands over your head. Rest. Great job. All right, so I don't want your legs, when you drop them down, flinging your body up, okay? Separate moves. Hands over your head. Let's lift. Up, down, sit up, down. Down, sit up, down. Up, down, sit up. One more leg raise. And rest. Good job. If you're modifying your leg raise, bend your knees, same thing. Okay, just make sure your lower back is aiming to be flat on the floor. Okay, here we go. 2, 1, leg raise, up, in sit up. Leg raise, sit up. Good job. Feel your belly pulled down to the mat. Good job. 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. Whew. Nice work. Almost there. One more round. Let's start with a sit up first this time, okay? In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Sit up, back down, leg raise, back down. And leg raise. Good. Sit up, leg raise. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, leg raise, rest. Whew. Nice work. Big deep breath. Grab some water if you need it. This next one, we're gonna get agile again. We're working, guys. We've got about 4 more circuits. Okay, this next one, you're going side to side. Level 1, keep your back leg off the ground. Okay, so you're going here, don't touch back here, over, over. Okay, if you need to modify, tap out back, try to keep your leg up. Use your arms as you go. 2, 1, hop it over. Hop, in hop. Shove off that leg that's on the floor. Speed it up, here we go. 3, 2, 1, rest. Good, so if you're tapping down, same thing, hop over, okay? Try to keep that back leg up. You notice my opposite arm goes in front of me from the back leg, okay? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Keep it up, whoop, okay, here we go. If you're jumping and not touching with your back foot, try and lean towards the middle the whole time. Good job. 3, 2, 1, rest. 2 down, 2 to go. And then we've got 2 more exercises. That's it. Here we go. Jumping over to the right. 2, 1, let's hop. Hop, hop. Keep pushing. Push, swing, push, swing. There you go, speed it up if you can. Come on, 3, 2, 1, rest. Whew. All right, we're close. I'm right here with you. Can you tell? Whew. I promise I will not give you a cakewalk. If you come to this channel, you're gonna be pushed. 2, 1, let's go. Over, over. Use your arms and that back leg to swing you over. Come on, let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Big deep breath, you finished that one. Big deep breath, grab some water. We've got 2 more. This one's gonna slow it down a little bit. You're gonna stay in the same spot, but you're moving quick, but your whole body's staying in one spot. That probably doesn't make sense, I'll show you. I'm so proud of you. We are so close. Okay, here we go. We're dropping it down for this one. We're gonna go in, out, in, out. Okay, notice my hips are staying low. All right, right leg only first. Hands on your hips. 2, 1, go. In, out, in, out. Stay right here. That side leg is extending all the way and then coming back in. All the weight is in this stationary leg. 2, 1, rest. Okay, switching it to the left leg now. Stay low, do not come up, especially do not lift your butt when you get tired. Chest is down, hips are down. Ready? Sink, 2, 1, let's go. In, out, in, out. Yes, one leg is gonna be harder than the other. One leg is gonna feel less coordinated than the other. Stay moving, it's okay. You're okay. We are so close to the end, come on. Tight core, low hips, 3, 2, 1, rest. Great job. Two more. Whew. Let's sink down into that left leg in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, go down, let's go. In, out, bottom leg, knee stays pushed to the opposite direction. So you're not here, right? Knees pushed out, back glute is engaged. 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. You're staying low the whole time. I am with you, you can do it. All right, fight for these results, come on. Here we go, 5 seconds, 3, 2, drop it down, let's go. In, out, as fast as you can, let's go. In and out, pop it down, in, out. Let's go, stay in your heel for this side leg. Feel your glutes burning, feel your quads burning, and rest. Whew. Good job. Whew. Nice work. Grab some water. We've got one more exercise. Whew. All right, last one. Love-hate relationship. You're going burpee all the way to the floor, and then you're coming up for one jumping jack, okay? So you're going down, belly to the floor, back up, jumping jack. 4 rounds, 15 seconds. That is it. Do not quit now. Mentally, don't psych yourself out. Let's go. 2, 1, hands down, all the way down, and up, jumping jack, all the way down. Jumping jack, keep it up. Jumping jack, let's go. 2, 1, and rest. All right, one round down, that's it. Whew. You're almost there, guys. Here we go, second round. 3, 2, hands down, let's go. Belly to the floor, jumping jack. Jumping jack, come on, move it quicker. I need you to work. 2, 1, rest. 2 down, 2 to go. Yes, you can. You are okay. We're right there. I need you to turn it up a little bit more, okay? Get up a little bit faster. Get off that floor quick. 2, 1, let's go. Belly up and jumping jack. Belly up. That's it, pop your hips up. As soon as you get to the ground, up. Come on. 3, 2, 1, rest. We're right there, guys. One more. We can finish strong. We can finish together. As soon as you're done with this workout, I need you to type, I just crushed it. 2, 1, let's go. Last round. You're up, down all the way. You're up, down all the way. Whew. Let's go. Finish, finish, finish. Move, move, move. 2, 1, jumping jack and rest. Yes, you guys, amazing job. Thank you more than anything for sticking with me through this workout. Me knowing that you're right there, depending on me to lead you through, honestly gets me through, and I appreciate you. Take a couple big deep breaths. This is why we do it, this feeling right here. Accomplished, finished, ready to get on with your day. Pull the right arm up over top to your left side. I can't thank you guys enough for subscribing to this channel. The channel is growing, the community within this channel is growing so fast. And I know it's because we are genuinely in this for the right reasons. I'm here to make you better. You guys hold me accountable. It's a win-win situation. Big deep breath. Drop your arms down, grab onto your right foot. Pull the heel to the glute. Find a spot on the floor, stare at it. I know your legs are a little bit tired. I would love for you, if you thought this workout was great, to share it with a friend who also might think it's great. I know we all have that friend that you're thinking of right now. You're either like, ooh, she would die from this, or ooh, she would love this, right? He or she. I'd love for you to share it with them share it on your Facebook or on your Instagram. Let's get as many people on this channel as we can. This big community is what I live for. I love feeling like we're a part of something, like a team. I come from an athlete background my whole life, so this is how I work best, with a big team out there. And I think we all do. Knowing you have support, you have me here every day, holding you accountable consistently. Cross your arms over your chest. Knowing I'm not going to not show up one day, okay? I'm gonna be here for you. So, with your help, we can grow this channel. We can get so many people sweating just like you and I are right now. All right, fold forward, flat back, and glide your hands down your shins. Keep your back flat. If you only get to here with the flat back, stay there. Slide, slide, slide down as far as you can. Slowly roll your tailbone in one vertebrae at a time. I want you to roll up. And we made it. Amazing job, guys. Like I said, I'd love for you to share this video. Above all else, before you leave today, make sure you have clicked subscribe so you can get alerts when I post the next workout. Hint, hint, it's gonna be tomorrow, okay? And comment below. Comment, I crushed it. I just finished it. You deserve to be held accountable, and you deserve to reward yourself and recognize that you just crushed this workout, all right? I'd love to hear from you in the comments below. Like I said, click subscribe, give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and I will see you tomorrow. Good job, guys.